when I first moved out here to Fort Worth, man, like everybody was like talking about, you know, fixed gear trike, and there was like only one dude that really had like one real like fixed gear like track trike bike. And
it's 1973, it's Roebuck, used to be used on the tamale circuit, but from old dude, keeping it original tires, original tubes, original seat, built for speed.